we're back. I think we're in Nightingale.
Is everybody all right?
I'm more than all right. Look around! Metal forest, metal trees? We're here!
How did this happen? The portal was destroyed.
Dreamhouse.
What?
She's right. We wished for adventure and here we are.
You wished for adventure.
It seems peaceful enough. Ooh, look at the full moon.
Wait, do you hear that?
Was that a wolf?
Or a lichen?
A werewolf? In Nightingale?
I think it's coming this way.
Hold on.
For what? We've lived this before, with the darkness. First comes the rustling trees, then bad things follow.
The darkness is gone, and what I'm hearing is...
Anthus!
Ha ha ha! Hello, old friend. It's good to see you too. Yes, it's been a long time. 10 years.
Whoa.
Come on, let's find Steel Cross and see what Nails and his family are up to.
Sarah, wait.
Are you going into lecture mode? Because I don't miss lecture mode Shepherd.
I was just going to say, if we're going into town, let's arrive in style. Anthus! Transform!
Whoa. Holy guac! I've forgotten just what a giant metallic dragon looks like up close.
And sounds like.
All aboard! Anthus, to the sky!
I'm gonna float away, no need to run that way. You don't have to choke it down for the folks downtown. I bury it underground. I'm looking at you with fresh eyes, a kaleidoscope of color cries. The bitter parts of me have died, for the uninspired seek better days ahead. Do it for a fame, do it for a future plan. Do it cause you can, do it for a better man. You can always lean on a friend if you're tired or if you wanna take a stand. Healthier by the day, your struggle gone away. Hero's faith is here to stay. Do it cause you've been, do it cause you're on the mend. Do it cause the end is very close at hand. And you're stronger every day.
Village.
It's so much bigger. Not really a village anymore.
The gates are wide open. Hey down there. The heroes of Nightingale have returned.
Are we really calling ourselves that?
Getting a little airsick back here. Maybe we land?
Take us down, old friend. Hold on.
Whoa.
And why don't you go back to bird form? Don't want to startle the Steel Guard.
Here comes someone.
I only see one guard.
Guess they're pretty chill these days.
Welcome to Steelcross.
Hello, my name is James Shepherd, and this is...
I assure you, Dr. Shepherd, the heroes of Nightingale need no introduction.
You know us. And our titles.
Of course. Apologies, Sarah, Danny, Rocco. I am Link, Captain of the Steel Guard.
Nice to meet you, Captain.
It's been so many years, but I know all about your adventures. You were an inspiration to my life of service.
That's very kind. Captain Link, you said you command the Steel Guard, but we only see you.
I suppose you could say I am the Steel Guard. You see, under Chief Myrock's leadership, we've had many years of peace and calm.
That's great news.
Indeed. A few years ago, he finally dismantled the guard altogether. Other than me. Just in case.
Well, wonderful to see Steelcross thriving.
You sure have a lot of medals, Captain.
I hope it doesn't seem too bold.
Nah. Sounds like you earned them.
Oh, that's weird. It's my bracelet.
Oh.
Careful.
Whoa! That red metal flew right off your chest.
And right to the bracelet.
Lawrence gave that to you.
Yeah, it has magnetic properties. Especially over here. Sorry, Captain. Ugh. Here you go.
Thank you.
Wonder why it was only that one metal.
Friends, you have returned.
Nails!
I came as fast as I could, but I never would have believed. Captain Link, inform Chief Myrock of our guest's arrival.
Yes, sir, High Chancellor. Welcome again, heroes. I hope to see you at the celebration tonight.
Did he call you High Chancellor?
That is what they call me.
You've got a fancy title, too! Are you, like, in charge?
Oh, no. I am but an advisor to Chief Myrock. But how are you here? The doorway between our worlds has been closed for so long.
We thought it was closed forever.
There must be a reason it be open.
Another mystery to solve. Yay.
So, tell us what we missed. Sounds like it's been real quiet around here.
How'd you get the fancy title?
Well, after the darkness was vanquished and the spark restored, there was a period of celebration. But soon the various villages began to struggle for power and control. Captain Link was a young soldier, but he led the Steel Guard to many victories.
That's why he has all those medals.
Indeed. Once the conflicts were resolved, I helped Myrock usher in an era of peace throughout Nightingale. Come, let me show you how we've grown.
Is he taller? What's going on tonight?
All of this is for Halloween.
Indeed. Halloween is a great tradition in Nightingale. We learned it from George, of course.
Righteous.
It is interesting that ours should fall on the same day as yours.
Like our two worlds are crossing.
Indeed. And to mark the season, tonight, Myrock is hosting his annual harvest feast. I am sure he would love it if you joined.
Of course, it'll be good to see him again.
What do we eat there? Everything is metal.
George, get your
we'll figure something
Arms
out.
Steel, blunt it down for the children. Okay.
That sword is a popular toy.
Of course it is. It's part of the most popular costume year after year.
Oh yeah? What's that?
The Great Warrior, of course. Sir George.
A tribute to Sir George. That's so lit.
There are so many kids in the village.
Thanks to the return of the spark.
Game they're playing. Nails? Who or what is this Sparkeater?
It's just a silly,
fiendish monster. There's nothing silly about a monster that terrorizes villages like this one. Run along, kids!
Captain Link, I didn't see you. I was going to say that the Sparkeater is a children's story.
If you say so. Hi, Chancellor.
You don't sound sure.
I'm just cautious.
As I said, Captain Link was very influential in helping us secure our lasting safety. And we'll forever be grateful for his vigilance.
I just want everyone to stay safe.
As do we all. Come, friends. Let's head to the celebration.
Captain Link?
What is it, Rocco?
When we were out in the forest, we thought we heard a howl.
A howl?
Like a wolf, only not a wolf.
I see. Thank you for telling me that.
Is it something to worry about?
Worry?
Come, Rocco. Let's get you to Chief Myrock.
Coming!
The harvest season!
Whoa! Now this is a Halloween party!
What's up with all the costumes?
As chief, my rock takes everything quite seriously, including fun on Halloween.
Your chief, my rock the strong!
What's with his costume?
I think he's dressed as you, Rocco.
He's me? Cool.
What's this? Do my own eyes deceive me?
Hello, Myrock. We're back.
It's good to see you, Myrock.
It's been far too long. Captain Link!
Yes, Chief Myrock.
Behold, Captain, the true heroes of Nightingale.
We have already met, and I remain humbled.
What was that?
Oh, dear.
And look at you, you happy fools.
Who is that?
What's wrong with that, Makri?
Stay back.
It's coming for you all.
Stranger, name yourself in my court.
I have no name. Only a message.
A message from who?
So content are you. Your belly's fat. Your mouth black.
Captain, escort this creature from my sight.
Come with me, stranger. We want no trouble.
You dare lay hands on the herald of the Sparkeater?
Watch out! Where did we go?
Okay, I think that's enough of you scaring my people.
Wicked. That deserves another medal.
Did he seriously just slice that creepy thing in half?
The threat has been eliminated. You are all safe.
Oh, yes. Captain Link, again, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you, Captain. After all these years, you have once again protected the realm. Everybody, please, ignore the disturbance and enjoy the festivities. Music!
What was that thing he was talking about? The Sparkeater.
The monster from the kids' rhyme.
What does that mean?
Dr. Shepherd, what do you think? Dr. Shepherd? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. It's been a long night.
I guess the portal isn't gonna suck us back this time, huh?
I'm kinda glad we get to stay.
Me too. But stay where?
Come home with me. Aloya and Echo will be thrilled to see you.
How'd you do tonight, friend? Sell enough toy swords?
Out of stock again. These things sell themselves.
Lucky you. Well, don't stay out too long. You know what they say about the full moon. Good night.
Good night.
Old and good, would you like to see something strange?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Here you go, James. More iron-spun blankets for you and the children.
Thank you, Aloya. You really didn't have to put us up like this.
Nonsense. In this home, you are not just the heroes of Nightingale. You are the ones that brought my family back together. Mom? Come, little one. Greet our friends.
Echo? Is that you?
Rocco?
Dude! You're almost as big as your dad.
Yeah, I grew.
A lot.
It's great to see you.
Echo, Dr. Shepherd is here.
Hello, sir.
Echo, you're a real teenager.
Mom, where is father?
He is out in my metal shop, but it is getting late. He should come inside.
I'll go see him. hills.
Oh, hello, James.
What are you working on? Is that the creature from the party?
Yes.
What is it, Nils?
This creature. It has no spark. No inner life.
You don't think...
that it was the darkness? No. We have heard nothing of it since you left. This is not a Makri at all. It's a machine.
You mean like a robot?
But it spoke of the Sparkeater.
Nails. Do you think this story could be true?
I warn you! I've got a sword! Hello? Who's there?
Good night, dear friends. We are grateful to have you back in Nightingale.
We're pretty happy to be here, too. Right, Danny?
We are. Good night.
Night.
Sweet dreams and good night.
Don't let the Sparkeater bite.
Hello? Who's there? I can see your shadow. I... No! No! No, please!
GZM shows, imagination amplified.